If you have to flaunt it, you're not sexy. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Breanne. I don't give advice, suggestions, information, recommendations. I just share with you my perspective on different topics, as is with this one. Well, you know, so often we'll see people who are trying to act sexy. And I believe that true sexiness, true attractiveness is very subtle. It doesn't have to shout to be noticed. Sexiness does not have to shout to be noticed. And yet how often we will see people displaying behaviors that are trying to make them look sexy. You know, when I was single years ago, I never really tried to look sexy. I just wanted to look my best. I wanted to be attractive. I wanted to be, you know, always make a good presentation. And yet I didn't put my focus on being outwardly sexy. But some told me that I was, simply because I wasn't trying. Sometimes when we try too hard, it shows that we don't believe as much in what we're trying to project as we say that we are. And so I think if we have to flaunt something, whether it's sexiness, whether it's financial, whether it's career, whether it's any kind of outward success, often we don't feel that secure about who we are, because secure people don't have to flaunt. Now, I've often talked about ringing your own bell. I think ringing your own bell is a good thing, sometimes to get noticed or to let other people know we have to tell them something. But that's very different from flaunting. Flaunting means that we're not feeling all that secure about who we are, so we have to go way over and above to an exaggerated version of what we think what it is that we want to present is. And so often people will exaggerate sexiness, thinking that that's sexiness, and often it's a turnoff to many. So I believe that if you have to flaunt it, it's not sexy. Okay, from my house to yours, may God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. And links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. Talk to you then. May God bless you. Bye-bye.